name is Ella and I'm from the United States. I'm currently living in Abu Dhabi, UAE, and I came here for International Yoga Day to practice alongside other yogis and feel the energies and embrace everything. I love yoga because it's all about unity and connecting oneself along with the outside world, connecting with others spiritually, individually, so.
Nowadays, the life is full of stress and tensions, okay? So if you keep practicing yoga, तो आपका स्ट्रेस लेवल जो है बहुत कम हो जाता है और आपकी एफिशिएंसी बहुत बढ़ जाती है।
हम लोग फुजेरा से आए हैं, हम पूरी फैमिली सिर्फ बाबा रामदेव का योगा सेशन देखने के लिए और सीखने के लिए।
It's incredible. I wish everyone will join this. And especially it's very good whenever you have your teacher, someone who can guide you, because without that it's also very difficult to find your purpose, your way, and something very important as well. So just keep going for that, and you have to always concentrate on this, and then you'll get it.
Rise up to support us. When I see all of you, it becomes a very, very emotional moment.
Special benefit of yoga, achievement of life divine. This is the ultimate goal of yoga. ये सच है, मैं सुबह करीब 30-40 हज़ार लोगों को योग करवा के आया हूँ और अभी यहाँ करवाऊँगा योग और मॉर्निंग में जाके फिर इंडिया में फरीदाबाद में करीब 50 हज़ार
यदि इंडिया भी आगे बढ़े तो बहुत प्रगति हो सकती है। इधर चारों तरफ धूल उड़ा करती थी, आज से 90 साल पहले यहाँ झोपड़ियाँ थी, आज पूरी दुनिया का ऐश्वर्य दुबई में।
This is a historical day for Dubai and आप सभी को रमादान करीम, रमादान मुबारक, ओम आदि, सबको नमस्ते प्रणाम और सीधे बैठ करके हम योग शुरू करते हैं।
सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखः भवेत् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।
मैं सबसे पहले ब्रीथिंग एक्सरसाइज के बारे में बात कर रहा हूँ। नाउ वी आर डूइंग ब्रीथिंग एक्सरसाइज ब्रीथिंग योग प्रैक्टिस। फर्स्ट इज भस्त्रिका। Take a deep breath and exhale slowly. Keep your back and neck straight. Most important breathing exercise I'm teaching always, Kapalabhati. This one practice. 1 second, one stop. Inhale, take a deep breath. Hold your breath, press your chin down, pull the stomach in, and tighten out your genital area.
For us, it's very, very exciting having this large community which actually represent Dubai. So you have all the different nationalities, you have close to 200 nationalities living in Dubai, and to come here to practice a healthy lifestyle within a period of time where it's also a very important part of the year for us as well. So I think this shows you that between the communities there is a commonality of the languages, the messages of healthy lifestyle that transcends both and all cultures. It's extremely important for us, and it's extremely a proud moment for us. The reason being is that if you can see on the government level between the UAE and India, there's been strengthening of relationships as well on the trade side as well. And now you can see even on a social, on a cultural side, Baba Ramdev coming over here and participating in an event in its second year now, where the Consulate of India is actually organized in Dubai and with the support of the communities to really develop and take this to the next level, shows its significance and importance for us. I think this has been a very strong point on Dubai's agenda, on UAE agenda as a whole as well, where we want to promote healthier lifestyle and remove all the excuses from people so that there's no such thing as age issues or health issues that people cannot practice. And yoga is a prime example of that. No matter what age you are, no matter how old or how young, no matter what cultural background you have, no matter where you are, even sitting in your office, or from what I understand, even if you're sitting in your car in a traffic jam, there's certain breathing exercise, certain exercises that you can do that actually has significant improvement on health. And I think that's the message that's key for us to keep on promoting. Exercise is a fundamental part of my life as well, and this is something that I try to instill within my kids as well. And definitely yoga, the way I see it now, will give me an opportunity for the days that I'm, for example, have a very long week ahead of me, at least it will give me a chance to be able to practice regardless of what limited time I have and what limited space to work out in I have. मेरे तरफ से बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है कि बाबा रामदेव की इम्पोर्टेंस यहाँ पर दुबई पे आके सबको योगा सिखाना और चांस देना सबको योगा प्रैक्टिस करने के लिए। मेरे मैसेज इंडियन के ऑडियंस के लिए है कि आप भी यहाँ पर आओ नेक्स्ट ईयर के योगा डे पे और पार्टिसिपेट करो और देखो दुबई के क्या क्या ऑफर्स है यहाँ पर।
My name is Dilsha. I'm staying in Bar Dubai over here. I hail from Kerala, India. Session was good. I mean, came here to see Baba Ramdev. Very happy seeing him, especially his Kapalbhati.
It was great. It was really good. I enjoyed it. I never practiced yoga, but I'll be starting it soon.